ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Annie O'Mara.